Hi, I'm Esteban Gutierrez. I'm going to drive my first few laps of the Hanoi circuit in the simulator. And we're crossing the line to the start of the lap, down into the main straight, approaching turn one, which is completely blind as the apex goes down. Pretty tricky exit with a lot of lateral on traction. Important to position the car well into turn three and out of turn five. Next approach is gonna be a 90 degree corner, which is pretty slow and important to prepare the exit, as this exit is one of the trickiest with a lot of lateral, very long and very tricky for traction. Down one of the back straights into the hairpin, very hard braking, almost into first gear. As you can see, very hard braking, first gear, and important to get a good exit. And as we approach into turn 12, which is the last section of the track and the most tricky part of the track, here are the S's, which in my opinion is one of the most technical sections of the calendar. Very, very fast, and very important to get a very good line with a very minimum margin of error. Then back in the last two corners and almost flat out into the last corner and cross the start and finish line. And this is a lap in the Hanoi circuit.